Hello everyone, today we are going to study about acid bases and salt. So let's study, let's start our study. So acid and bases are on the basis of chemical properties, all the compound can be classified into three groups, that are acid, base and salts. Indicator for testing acid and base means we need a certain solution or a thing to test whether the compound is acid, base or salt. Why so? Because this is very necessary to know whether the compound is acid, base or salt. In our ancestor use some formula, like they used to test the compound and say whether it is acid, base or salt, but this was not good, because if we will test acid, our mouth will get fired. If we will test base, it will be very bitter in taste. If we will test salt, then it will be okay. So that's why we need indicator. So indicator for testing acid and base are, indicator is a dye that change color when put into acid or base. So the three most common indicator to test whether the compound is acid, base is litmus, methyl orange and phenolphthalein. So let's start with litmus. Litmus is of two kind, red litmus and blue litmus. So in acid, red litmus converted into blue. When we pour red litmus into acid solution, it will be turned blue. It will turn blue. And if we pour it in base, it will turn blue. What is red to blue? And sorry, there is a little bit confusion. It is blue. When we will pour in blue, it will convert into red, and when it will be red, it will turn blue on pouring in a base solution. So let's read about methyl orange. In reaction with acid, it will turn red, and reaction with base, it will turn yellow. And what about phenolphthalein? In acid, it will be colorless, and when it contact with base, it will be pink. Yet another acid base indicator is universal. Like red cabbage extract, that is NaCO. When it will react with acid, it will turn red. When it will react with base, it will turn green. So some plant petals such as hydrangea, petunia and geranium, which change color in the presence of acid and base, also acid act as indicator. So for example, the flower of hydrangea plant are usually blue, which turn pink in the presence of base. And let's talk about olfactory indicator. The term olfactory means relating to the sense of smell. Those substances whose smell or odor change in an acid or base solution are called olfactory indicator. Like onion and vanilla extract are olfactory indicators.